Take two.
I'ma let you know que la otra mitad de mi corazón gime por ti. You're the one for me. I know, all I need is your love. Lo siento así, aduéñate de mí. I'ma let you know que la otra mitad de mi corazón gime por ti. You're the one for me. Preciosa, ni las Kardashians tienen tus medidas. Sobrepasa su estilo y eso excita el alma mía. Lo que busco todo está en ti. You sweat me off of my feet. I met my true love desde que te vi. Algo me dice que eres tú. I know, all I need.
All right, so what do you all think about that video? In my opinion, I would love to hear from you all. You know, what makes for an exceptional, a memorable performance? You know, what separates a mediocre performance from an amazing, an outstanding performance? In my opinion, looking at that video, those two, they look competent, they know what they're doing, they understand the music, they have a pattern, they have a connection, but it just seems so unmemorable. It seems so cut and paste, like I've seen this before. And of course I understand that there's only so many things you can do, but I am willing to bet that we all have seen some amazing bachata, salsa, kizomba, Brazilian zouk performances. And when you boil it all down, and they're all doing the same thing in just different ways, but somehow, some way, some people manage to separate themselves and do something different while still playing the same game. And when I watched that video, it's just forgettable. It's like, thanks. Next. I don't want to be mean, but that's just how it comes off. What'd you think about that one? What y'all think about that one, man? If I can keep it 100, I don't like it. I think this is the evolution of a dance. This is what Kizomba has become. And I am not a fan. Oh my goodness. When I first started getting into this and talking to people, they would say that Kizomba and Urban Kids or Kizomba Fusion, you know, are like not even the same dance. And I think that is an excellent case in point. Like, I don't even, to the untrained eye, someone who doesn't know what they're looking at, they might see some similarities, and there are, but dear Lord, those are two different dances. And why does that seem so unappealing to me? There's a lot of upper body movement that is not in traditional kizomba, if I can say that. A lot of hard breaks, a lot of minimal movement. It's not even a walking dance anymore. It's more so it looks like they're popping and locking in unison, like some West Coast pop and lock, just with a partner. I'm not a fan of it. Let me know what y'all think about it, man. I really like that guy. I've had some more of his videos in previous. I've had some of his dances in previous videos. I really like that guy. I'm trying to get him on the show, man. I think what separates the great dancers from the intermediates, the beginners, is that the great dancers, the amazing dancers, they make it look so effortless. They make it look so easy, as if anyone could do this. I absolutely adore the people who are excellent in their craft. They are such beacons of inspiration, man. They make it look so easy. And so I really enjoy that guy's pattern. You know, the partner work was good. The pattern was good. He leads it so effortlessly. The follower understands what he's asking, what he's trying to accomplish, what he's suggesting. It ultimately comes off as a beautiful presentation, in my opinion. Let me know what y'all think about that one. I enjoyed it. So this is actually the same guy from the other Kizomba video. And maybe this is just his style. I can tell by it because he has the same shoes on. I'm pretty sure it's the same guy. Maybe it's just his style, but extreme upper body movement. It's almost like it's taking things from like Brazilian Zouk. He's manipulating her upper body with his hands. I don't want to come off like a hater. I really don't. It's just personal preference. People love it though. The crowd was eating it up. People love it. So if you love it, awesome. I'm glad you like it. To me personally, it's not that appealing. Let me know what y'all think, man. What was your favorite video? My favorite video was probably, I think, third video of the salsa pattern. I really enjoyed that. Just another video. Let me know what y'all think, man.